may have prescription painkillers in your medicine cabinet right now, but here, that could lead to deadly consequences.
Sales of opioids are skyrocketing, and so are the death rates in New Mexico. Action 7's anchor Tanya Mendez reports on the alarming trend that is hitting every neighborhood.
When taken for the right reasons, opioids can make the pain a little easier. But a good thing can go dangerously bad fast, and it is right now. Everywhere you turn
is basically the person in your neighborhood.
Opioids are being used and abused more than ever. The amount of prescription drugs like OxyContin, hydrocodone, and morphine sold in our state has increased 130% in just 10 years. And in just the last 5 years, the number of people who died from drug overdoses increased 61%.
Prescription drugs, prescription opioids, surprise people. Instead of heroin and cocaine causing most of those deaths, it's been legal prescription drugs.
Which is why the health department says if you have any prescription pills laying around, get rid of them.
The DEA reports more than a ton of prescription opioids were sold in New Mexico in 2010 alone. The health department says part of the reason for the increase in sales is too much supply, but some of it is doctor shopping, which is why they're now partnering with physicians and pharmacists around the state, because our numbers are only getting worse.
We have some preliminary data from 2011, and it looks like our rates are going back up.
Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The Truth of Consequences area has the highest sales of any part of the state, followed by Albuquerque, Rio Arriba County, and Taos County.